The media, the holiday lookbooks, the thought was, well, this isn't going to get printed. So what advantages or opportunities does that create? So then the focus became, okay, this is going to be a highly visual, so that, you know, if anyone sees the image, they're going to have that double take. And also we added links on our pages. So, you know, because rather than pack every page with every imprint method and, you know, all of the little specifications, but why not just put a little plus icon and take people to more information if they're interested. So it's something that, you know, all of the retail consumer facing brands have done very well. Like, you can look at IKEA, you can look at some fashion brands, and they all sort of have this similar approach. And we're sort of, you know, trying that within our space.